good job, John.
And right here is People's Assembly happening. Mini one. On the left side, we got about 10 tents up by the roadside. They've been here for 10 days, and this is the day 11th of Occupy Congress Taiwan. Here's we got a direction and information center. Also, this is the tent set up by the air conditioner workers. And this is the medic, about 10 of them, mostly student. There's a tents for kitchen and water and food supply. And now we come to the main core of the south side. We got speaker almost 24 hours. And this is a Taiwan barbecue sausage stand right there. Right now we got a civil lawyer speaking to the public. This is the biggest people's rally. We just heard it's 24 hours. So they sit here, they sleep here. They also have a recycle center for the garbage. People use cardboard as carpet to sit on the ground. This whole area is called sit-in area. Also, or lay down area. And a mini size people's assembly. Lots of college students. They set up their own tents by the road too. Hey, may I ask why you came here tonight?
Because President Ma didn't hear people's voice about the social issue. We think we should do something to fight the government.
All right, on the back of the People's Assembly, they also set up a station called 31A Mental Service Station. So if you have any trouble on mind, like to find somebody to speak, you can come here. On the roadside, we also found a big banner, it reads, "Children, thank you, because you are the hope of this nation." Okay, we got a junior high school student here. Can I ask why you came here tonight?
Because I think this kind of thing, maybe it will happen to us in the future. So I think I came here tonight to see what they're doing, and I think I can learn a lot from them from this activity. I think it's very meaningful. Yeah.
All right, thank you. What's your name? Right now we are taking a shortcut and we found a baking roaster stand right there. Can you believe it? And this is the small alley go to the back door of Occupy Congress. It's a strategy point for the student inside the Congress.